white voters, and mainly our pollsters are saying that's coming from Latinos. There's a one